The UN announced for its staff a lottery to be able to greet the secretary from distance, so when he walks in the building. And there were 850 tickets for all the UN staff members. After a few hours of opening that lottery, the UN received from its staff over 4,000 applications. So a few hours, 4,000 applications for 850. So to put things in perspective, securing 200 seats in the summit itself was kind of a big accomplishment. And allow me just to say that we needed to take a break.